normally chase squirrels and treat them like mice, but in Val di Sol in Italy, a mother cat has adopted an orphan baby squirrel as one of her own. The cat nurses this latest addition to her family, and the kittens have accepted the rodent as a sibling. Squirrel and kitten now play cat games together, and they snuggle each other to sleep.
Yeah, I was thinking that did look like a kitten
that was there,
not the cat. So we're going to get some warm weather.